We're top tier! Hooray! Now my only prayer is that both the Bogues are fighter. Because the worst case is that they're both strike. Yeah. Left side, it's big race. One of my, probably my favorite map, and I wish there was something like that for. Oh, you lucky. You lucky, lucky girl. I wish there was something like big race for higher tiers. I guess there kinda is, but not really. Especially tier 2. Sorta. It's more of like I wish that everybody just started at like behind two islands with a bunch interspersed between, and the range, initial range is like 15 kilometers. I fucking called it. Actually, you know what? Decision making so much easier. Oh, Akuma. And he has a destroyer smoking for him. Decent enough. Get fucked damaged. Up. Oh, did you just reach the point in the stream lane collector where they're talking about the truce and everything, where I mentioned the fact that this is all technically evidence for getting them banned? Because I totally feel like being an asshole. And it's not just because they're both running strike. Chat. So I might have my own enlightened self-interest, but I think we might actually have to stay, Alyssa, we might actually have to stay this whole match just to make sure and to quantify that they never strike each other. Because if they never strike each other until they run out of targets, yeah, that's a CV truce, I'm pretty sure, by all definitions of the word. Or the phrase. Been. I could be wrong, but you can't hurt to report it. Just doing my civic duty. Oh, Alyssa, you died? Son of a bitch. Fucking cousins. I'd rather just kill someone. If I actually ran them. Jesus Christ, I'm gonna kill someone. Oh, yeah. That's not exactly a fair comparison. Unfortunately, my guns cannot hit shit. That's basically like New York, like German. Hey, Trace. Yeah, I guess. The Amagi's turrets are different. They're all stacked. Three turrets, basically a super. It's kind of like Yoko and Yaz. Isn't it? Am I misreading? Is that good control? No, it doesn't have the split superstructure with the third turret behind the superstructure. Practically. phones. Kaziar is still fucking alive. He's in our cabin.
Attention, defending the base is our primary objective. It's a go.
There we go.
Destroyed an enemy cruiser.
As we are. So yeah, I wonder if this counts as... Pretty sure it does, right? Yes. I get to keep repair. Wow, my A is actually very long range. I don't even have A to my range. Wow. Going to steady 16 knots. Or 18 knots in my turn. That's pretty good. Here comes the $20. So ideally I want to force it. I feel insulted.
Torpedoes, direct front.
Sucks to suck, kamikaze.
Torpedoes, dead ahead.
True. But I was also a tier 9.
All stations, reporting the position of a strategic target. Destroyer foundered.
Our team has taken the lead.
assault, sir.
No, the enemy Bogue doesn't have a fighter squadron. He's full strike. He can't actually engage a target. But the fact that they actually went out into chat and declared there would be a truce.
Our team has taken the lead.
That's just scummery of the highest degree. And I hate scum. So check warship for us. Twice. They're gonna report their asses. Seriously, I warned you guys, I had video. And they still do it. They still fucking did it. You're 580 experience away from.